The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Manchester, England, Kitty Jade.
You're looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
And from Austin, Texas, Austin!
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
And coming into this matchup, there has been a fire burrowing inside of this superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Send in and
Hawaiian drop.
Yes. Boom. Nice.
Big forearm.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
This is gonna hurt.
Doomsday Saito.
Oh, perfect kick.
Oh, my God.
Firm control.
Oh, my God. What a kick. Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's gonna happen, but it's gonna hurt.
Oh, an incredible sit-out mat slam. Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Head scissor.
Six.
Oh. Have to head back into the ring now.
Yeah, count's running out.
Two count at this point has to be frustrating.
Dragon suplex.
She's feeling the hurt here. I had that well scouted.
Ooh, bullseye.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Trapped.
How's she going to get out of this? Fighting back out of the abdominal stretch. And that's a great counter there. And turns it into a great offensive maneuver.
Cobra clutch.
Got it cinched in.
Fading fast.
The Russian leg sweep.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Vicious knee drop.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Look out.
Splash. Cover. She breaks the count quick.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Golly, that could do permanent damage. Oh, man.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here. And a slap, too.
And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back.
And into the count. There's two. Just before the three.
Almost unbelievable that she kicked out at all.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Jumping complete shot.
The Kavat sleeper is in.
It's locked in.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming. Tap out coming. Couple of right hands, and that'll create space and separation. Well scattered reversal there.
The Kavat sleeper is in.
And uncanny showing of power. I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's going to have to tap. Couple of right hands, and that'll create space and separation. She's got an answer for that.
Looking to make this.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Cover. It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
Unreal. Unreal to kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away. Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Measuring up one more time. Then she shut the door on this one.
Makes a cover. Kicks out, just kicked out.
It was almost all over for her. It does not get much closer to three than that.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's
over. The Kavat sleeper is in.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Oh, man, there's nowhere for her to go. This may be over quickly.
She's trying to fight it.
Couple of right hands, and that'll create space and separation.
Crushing the hamstring.
A third.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Uh-oh.
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Left foot hospital, right foot graveyard.
Followed up by another to the chest.
Brutal stomp to the body.
And now trampling the opposition.
The Kavat sleeper is in.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Is she gonna tap, 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 tap?
What does she have to do to get out of this?
Tap out.
Couple of right hands, and that'll create space and separation.
Slam.
Is it enough? The cover. She gets the shoulder up.
What a match.
Got their opponent set up.
Drop kick to the back.
Pinning down their opponent's arm. And a carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Just hell bent on finishing things right now.
Yep, over.
Into a DDT. It's all academic at this point.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
What a performance and what a win.
Here is your winner, Austin.
The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the winner.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.